Christmas. So this vlog is going to count for 11 through 25. So as you guys know, my voice is cracking.
So look, it's cracking. But anyways, yeah.
It's Christmas.
Yeah, it's Christmas. Back at Christmas, you know what I mean? I'm in the spirit, we all in the spirit. Cosmin is excited, we gonna get ready to it because he is insane. And I wanted to tell you, they're not Capital Family. We are.
I know we're the Capital Family, yeah. But they're our family too.
No, they're Cap Gang.
Cap Gang.
Y'all not Capital Family. She keeps saying, what's up, Capital Family? Y'all not Capital Family. I get it. It's a work in progress. But
so that's her name, Cap Gang?
Yeah, you guys are our supporters and the people who tune into us. That's Cap Gang.
Cap Gang.
So
okay.
Shout out to Cap Gang.
Let's get into it. Merry Christmas, everybody.
We definitely made it happen this year, man. It was crazy stuff like that, but we did it. And I'm proud of us. We made it happen. We got to get this guy. It was all about him anyway, so.
Kaza got more stuff than us. So.
I mean, well, in perfect world, yeah, dude. You know what I mean? But it was all about him. So, ready?
I'm very excited. Whoa. Look at this stuff.
Whoa, it's
that's yours?
Yeah.
That's your stuff?
You see your car?
Yeah.
What is that?
Car.
Kaza got all this stuff. He got, I think, that's a block set. Like the train and stuff. He got a drum set. He got basketballs. He got two, actually.
Yeah, my pops hooked him up with that.
Yeah.
I like that he got a mixed tool.
Oh yeah, what is, oh, the alphabet apple.
Oh, I think you gotta turn it on.
Yeah.
There you go.
Whoa. Kaza. Hey, your stuff. You gotta open these gifts too.
You gotta open them, John.
I think my father won't put like little stuff in our stockings.
Oh, I didn't even peek.
Me either. Isn't our father in law very soft?
That's funny.
We both got 50.
Copy though. Like, you don't even understand.
What is that? You got something. We both got something.
What did I say?
Can't never go wrong with these.
You can't, boy. I'm with everything.
My father-in-law hooked us up.
Pops.
Maybe our breath be stinging.
I know mommy be a little.
No, I'll brush my teeth.
Be a little kick. But I don't know, you gotta,
this
nah,
is
you gotta
very
be able
nice.
To,
no, we
nah,
gotta,
you gotta be able
this
to,
is very, very nice.
You gotta
nice.
Be able to admit it.
So,
and I can't
that's basically $100 put together.
Yeah, it, big
these
facts.
These work too.
So let me show you, see these white strips? They fire too because on the white strips, you know how everybody got looking like they got the fake teeth nowadays in the industry? This right here, this hood version, you hear me? Hood version, that's what we about to make happen. About to get into this shit right here. This
so we're gonna
fire.
Wait for our father-in-law. I mean, we got for our father-in-law. We're gonna wait for my father-in-law to come out the room.
My boy in there.
We're gonna start opening our gifts. And yeah, let's see what we got. You wanna start with Kaza first?
Yeah.
Wanna try the big gift?
Yeah.
Come big.
Yeah.
Open the other gift. You probably need to bring a, get like a garbage bag. That's one of Kazu's gifts.
Look,
let's open this gift. No. Okay, let's open. Look. What's that? It blocks.
Yeah.
You got blocks?
Yeah.
You like that? I probably gotta take this thing off on the side. I don't know. It has blocks.
Your phone, so you won't be grabbing mommy and daddy's phone. Who that? Oh, I got
it. Who is this?
Who that?
Mama.
Hey.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, he gets it.
Mama.
That's your guy?
You got Mickey Mouse?
Think you got Mickey Mouse?
Mama.
Look, turn it this way so you can show him. You see?
Yeah.
Say that's my Mickey Mouse.
I'm Mama.
Look, you got more stuff. Let's see. Look at this. No. What's this?
You gonna have a high bill, bro.
For real. Look, Dennis.
You have a sick ass bill.
Come here. Look, Kaza. Come. Yeah.
What's
this?
Oh,
these sweatpants. These are so cute. We went all out for
college.
He got this shirt.
It wasn't, what's that? It wasn't me. Because you are about to start getting rowdy.
He got this shirt. Kaza, you in the way. I can't see. Come this way. He got this shirt because everybody thinks Kaza is a girl.
Yo,
all
for
the
real.
Time.
That's the perfect shirt.
So we
shirt
had to get him all boy. This all boy shirt.
All boy, man. All man. Give me all man.
He got this shirt. Cool by day, cool by night. This is so cute. Maybe he could wear, he got two red shirts.
Ladies and men,
he probably gonna wear this shirt today.
YKTV.
Let's say Grandpa's biggest fan. He got this one.
Pa's gonna like that too.
Yeah, you can put his clothes over here. Okay. Now we got three more gifts under here. So, yeah, let's see what this is. I think this one is from your mom.
Mom, do?
Yeah. Oh.
Ooh.
You got these shoes.
Shout out to Mom, do.
Yeah, Dad, do.
Are these shoes? Yeah, these pants. These are cute. I love these pants. You got these.
Nah, Kaza, look. I got your setup right here with the phone.
These are cute.
Jeans, vibes. Get on your fitted
this
joint.
This red hoodie. I love this red
that
hoodie.
That really fly.
Whole navy.
YKTV. You know the vibes with that one.
Oh,
I like
it's that so joint. Cute. Yeah, I love this fire. Hoodie. This is a penguin.
A penguin?
A penguin.
It's a penguin.
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 This is cute too.
It's a penguin.
What is this, sheep?
Now she turned into a goat. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is so cute. Here. You put
them
in there. That's so
fire.
You got two more boxes. So this is for mommy and daddy.
Yeah.
Let's see what you got. Can you open that one too? Hopefully I get it. See this one open before we do.
Come in. Come in. Come.
Uh-oh. I see a Nike box. A Pizza gut. These cute little Air Maxes. These are so cute. I thought these were so cute for Kaza. And his little feet is getting so big, so we gotta get a size 6 for him. These two little stickers right here. And black goes with everything too. Uh-oh, I see a Jordan box.
Yeah, this is from Pop. This is from me.
A daddy picture.
This is from me, my boy. Yeah,
whoa,
Concord.
Look. Daddy got you a new Concord. That's 4-5. Look at that.
We're in the 4-5. Is that yours?
All right. Oh, they gave him the little arm. This is cute.
Yeah. I'm going to put that on his bed.
Yeah.
You put that as a stick on his bed. You like that Mickey Mouse? You enjoying it, right?
So now, guys, it's time for our gifts. So before we go into our gifts, I already told my husband what one of the gifts I got him. So. Another gift I got him the Amazon HD, who's that, the 10 tablet. So I got him that tablet. So this is his box right here.
Copy. View the situation on this one.
You don't like this.
Bob gives me good gifts. Life tape on it? Close my eyes. Close your eyes. Space type jump.
Oh, thank you.
Here you
go.
Copy. Watch Bob.
Can you find the letter R? I got him a nice watch.
So y'all know I'm rocking this. Cause everything Bob gave me, I wears it to the death of me. Yeah? Like that though. I like that.
You like it?
Yeah, I like that. I like that. Black too.
That's what the color
too.
Oh. There we go, so you guys can see it now.
Oh, then you took the plastic.
I took the plastic off, so I got this nice.
Bob got me a watch, you know that? Little black rolly, now I'm gonna go. You know what's so crazy? I do like watches. Like, I did want to watch.
Mommy!
I did
want
to watch. There you go. Copy the vibes, you hear me? Copy the vibes, you hear me?
You like it?
Yeah, I like this drink.
How much do you like it?
I like it a lot. On a scale of 1 to 10, it's probably a strong 7.
7?
Strong 7.
It's not bad.
Not bad at all.
You later.
Waiting for that iPad, too. That's when it's going to be a 10.
So we're going to save my father-in-law's gift when he comes out the room. So the next gift is my gift. I don't exactly know what my husband got me.
I saw this and I was like, you know, I thought it fit Bob, you know.
See, I got a big box. Wonder what this is.
I hope you like it, you know. Yo, let me tell you, I don't know how to wrap gifts at all. This is the first time I ever wrapped a gift in my life. Let me just let y'all know that right now. My wife is my first gift I ever wrapped. Like, if you can see the layers on this shit, it's different.
Am I getting closer?
Turn it around. Turn it the other way.
This way?
Turn it the other way. This way.
This way?
Yeah. don't know how to
oh
lie.
Oh my god, Virgo, you did not.
Yeah.
Look, I got a laptop.
This
is the laptop I wanted, and I've been seeing this laptop like for the longest. I seen this laptop in Walmart, and they had it on. Oh my god.
Yeah. See, Bob about to start school and all that, so.
No, you didn't. So
need that drink. We don't got a laptop over here yet, so.
Oh my god.
So I figured it out here.
You're supposed to be like 3 for 7.
Nice, man. That's all right, man. Yeah, y'all gave me a bunch of little cards all rolled up in one.
So the first little gift is for me, so it's a little bag. I thought it's a thoughtful gift.
Right, okay.
So you can open out first. The second one is for both of us. Yeah.
Okay.
And it comes like with a little, well, you'll see it. It comes like a little quote inside, so you can see it.
Oh, okay. Let me see.
Yeah, you can take it out. It's a, you can see how it looks.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is jazzy right here.
Yeah, it's like a little keychain.
Right.
Exactly. It says, you see it? It says dad on it.
Yeah, it says
and
dad.
And it has like the girl and
the, daughter.
The father and the daughter.
And the daughter, right, exactly.
So you can hook him on anything.
This is me and Joyce right here. Yeah. Oh, man, I love it. Thanks, God.
It's your way it looks.
Yeah, I'm going Yeah, show the world. Yeah.
It looks so good. And it has, like, a little quote, so you can read the quote, too.
Okay. My father gave me the greatest gift anyone could give another person. He believed in me. There you go. Key to be me. A little reminder to clip on your keychain or your bag that you hold the key to your happiness. Whoa, that is jazzy. Thank you so much, babe.
No
appreciate that.
Thank you so much. No love.
You're going to like the next one.
And then your other side like this. Oh, okay.
No problem.
He said, no problem. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. You gonna help you open up my gift? Oh, this is some cologne right here?
Yeah.
You know how much that was?
I'm no good.
What the hell? $72.
Really? Let me see.
So that got a smell to it.
Oh, I smelled it already. This is real nice, yo.
You see it? It looks like a, what do you call those things? You see the, do you see like
hourglass
that spray thing?
Yeah. Like, yeah. Like in that room? Do I spray it like this?
I think
yeah.
so.
Yeah, there you go. Yo, this is nice yeah. right here. This is real nice right here. God, it's y'all awesome, man. Y'all awesome.
Thank you so much. Love you guys, man. Yeah.
Oh my God, just how you hit it? How you hit it?
Step on it.
How you step on the thing?
Step on it. Step on the drum.
Look, how you step on this?
Bottom of the bass drum.
How you step on this? Look, step on this. Here, you wanna go up some more?
There you go.
There you go. Okay. Step on some more. There you go. Good.
There you go.
Oh, beat the drums.
Now beat it up.
Beat the drums. Look, beat the drums. Let's go get some breakfast, but hopefully, I know some the majority of everything is like closed. So we have to go get like try to get like a few more things, and then I'm gonna when we get back to the house, I'm gonna get ready to start cooking this Christmas dinner.
What would happen if Santa delivered the toys to the naughty list? Likewise, don't reward the naughty dealerships
this
with
Christmas,
your business. You know,
well, this morning, and I know that this day is
games,
just like, it was amazing. Like,
purchase,
we all were surprised with our gifts.
And
very thankful. Very, very thankful.
The lowest price and the best customer service. Barto Ford,
I don't know what to say.
And we prove it.
Hey, Jim,
it's because everything was on so, like,
everything was on point.
Nah, not even. I'm talking about short notice.
It was.
We just got here, you know what I mean? We just got jobs, so, like, it was a worry, like, you know, we ain't gonna be able to get, you know, everything for everybody, but, you know, when there's a will, there's a way.
Yeah.
It's gonna happen.
Praying is key.
Yeah, we gonna,
God answers all our prayers.
Like I said, it was all about him, so.
Yeah.
He He made it. He made it happen. He liked his stuff. You like your Mickey Mouse?
Yeah.
Like your drum set?
Kaza got every, he has a lot of stuff.
Got the whole
He night. Has a lot of stuff. Can't wait for y'all to see this vlog. Crazy thing is, we've been driving around for how many, how long?
It's been at least 10 hours.
No, it's not 10 hours. We've been driving around for at least like a good 30 minutes. And we finally found.
Everything we Googling saying that any fast food is open.
Obviously, we know that like the majority
of I know. I mean,
closed.
We ain't stupid. You know what I mean? We knew it was Christmas Day that there ain't nothing open. But you know what I mean? If we Googling something, they're telling us.
We found Subway. It was a surprise. It was Subway was open. And I think he's the manager of Subway.
He'll be the manager, but he about to have an anxiety attack.
Isn't it crazy? I know like we're probably not the only people, but it's like when you go in some place and it's like really empty and
not really empty, that shit was ghost town.
Well yeah, it was nobody in there. So it was like we went in there and then after we was in there, mad people just started coming. Like I know that's probably happened to a lot of people. Like
that happened when we went to Moe's over there.
Yeah, we went to Moe's Grill.
Literally, we was the only two people in there. It was raining and all that.
Yep, we was the only ones in there. And people just started coming. Like,
I need a cut. I'm telling you, I need a 15% that cut, man. Our presence is making people pull up.
Yeah.
I need a cut, man.
True. But
I hit him with the cut to even up the amount. Shout out to the big one.
But we about to head back to the house. We're gonna eat this food and I'm gonna get started with this dinner. I'm gonna show you guys like how we did for Thanksgiving. This dinner's gonna be great. It's gonna be so good. Ready?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I gotta work.
Guys, so I just finished my Cornish hen. I just finished like you know, cleaning it and everything. As you can see, this is how it looks, you know, and the insides and everything. That's what you want to do too. You want to make sure everything is clean. So I made sure I cleaned that. So I'm going to set the camera up so you guys know how I prepare everything. Basically what you want to do is you want to pat it dry, you know, so no leftover like water or anything will be on it. And I'm going to transfer this into the pan that it's going to be cooked in. So I'm gonna get the pan that I got. I got this big tin pan from Walmart, and it's hefty. It's hefty too. So I got that. So I'm gonna take this out of here. And I'm gonna place it in here. Wait, hold on. At the bottom a little bit more. It looks funny like really holding it up too. Transfer it here. I forgot to get like more black pepper. Like I was just like, oh my god. So I'm probably just gonna use this. So yeah, you got that. So I'm gonna take some butter. My hands are clean. I'm gonna take some butter. And what you want to do is you want to lift, this, like the top up, you want to go in and make sure you like butter the inside. Because this is exactly what I did with my turkey. You want to make sure the sides are all buttered up. And this is, it feels like really disgusting, but this food is gonna be amazing. So you gotta make sure the insides are buttered up as well. And after that, after you do that, what I like to do too, I have a little bowl that I'm gonna use to I'm gonna melt some butter in this bowl, and I'm gonna place it. I'm gonna use my spreader. I'm gonna take some butter. And I'm gonna put this in the microwave for about a minute until it melts. And then once that's done, I'm gonna spread the butter over it or whatever so you guys can see that. And then I'm gonna season the bird. The hen. Potatoes. So I'm gonna wash these off and I'm gonna stuff them. Also, I also forgot. I have some carrots that I'm gonna put in here too. And I have a green pepper. So let me move some of this stuff out of the way. Seen our last vlog, I used butter, I used a little sassoon, used some garlic and black pepper. I'm gonna cover this up, put this on four, and my macaroni noodles are almost done, so I'm gonna prepare that. And I'm about to prepare my rice. I'm gonna use yellow rice this time too. Last time for Thanksgiving, I used the white rice, Uncle Jim's white rice, so I'm gonna use yellow rice today. And I'm gonna prepare that. I'm gonna show you guys that when I'm done. Yeah, I bought him that earlier. He picked it up. See, my macaroni is almost done. Well, I have to put it in the oven, but I just put my cheese and everything in there, and I have to wrap this up. And I'm gonna pop it in the oven. So I put some of my Philippines one. Like I said, if you guys haven't heard of Philippines, these are what Philippines look like with the little snaps of like the string beans. It's so good. And I put like I add some black pepper, I add a little garlic, and that's really about it, really. And maybe like a little of seasoning salt, but just a little bit. You know, I really don't add too much to it. Just mostly I just add like black pepper and garlic to it. So I did that. I got my rice on right now. My macaroni and my Cornish hen is in the oven right now, so it's getting done. My string beans are done, so I put those to the side as well. And I'm gonna do the ham last. Oh, this is string beans. I got Philippines too. I made Philippines first before you ate it. I made Philippines too.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
No, do it.
Whoa.
You waiting at 13, right?
Oh, come on, bro.
You see my vibe right now?
Me too. Yo, I need one more.
B7.
This is not worth
it. I am on fire.
Oh, my God.
N41.
Oh, come on. I need one more right here, one more right here.
Oh,
come on, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
G50.
Yo! Bingo, bingo, no, man! What is wrong? I need it. If you would have said 55, like, yo, like.
It's the lucky day, you know,
guys? You're the money man today. We really hope you guys enjoyed everything that we shared with you guys. We had a really fun time tonight.
I was grateful, you know what I mean, that we got to make it happen today for Christmas. Mm-hmm. And you know, like I said, it was such short notice, you know, such short time. We've only been here for 3 months, you know, but the things we got to make happen.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it was dope. But like I said this about 5 million times. Huh?
Isn't it 4 months?
Not 3 months.
Three.
Yeah, 3 months. 4 months would be next month. Because I know I'm just, because I keep it, because that's how long I have gone with no alcohol. You know, alcohol, yeah. And I'm on that journey too. I forgot to give y'all that journey, but that's a later time. But anyways, yeah, but shout outs to Christmas. Mm-hmm. Like I said, for the millionth, umpteenth time, it was all about this guy right here. You know what I mean? He had amazing.
You want to tell everybody?
Huh?
You want to tell everybody?
About what? Nah. Yeah, so life is good. Shout outs to my pops, man, who blew the wall out for this, man. Shout outs to Mom Dukes, man, who, you know what I mean, made it happen for us as well. You know, shout outs to, you know, my mother-in-law, you know what I mean? Everybody played a part in making us, you know, feel good and, you know, mm-hmm. feel this whole Christmas. I'm lost for words right now, but making this whole Christmas come together.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Make that, just shout outs to everybody that just had a part, like who I mentioned and stuff like that. But definitely, and yeah, success. I'm full, you know, Bobby Ben,
yeah, we, thug this we in the kitchen. Full. We just got finished playing bingo and everything too.
Oh my gosh, shout out to bingo.
I won some hands.
I won the most.
Other people won some hands.
So that was fire.
Yeah, he was killing bingo tonight.
Like I wrapped up. I had the money phone in my head and all that. You know, who this type But yeah, man, I'm ending it. I gotta work tomorrow, unfortunately. No. Fortunately. I love my job and I love having a place that I can call work that I go to. Anyways, but I'm fortunate enough to have a job. So fortunately, I do have to work in the morning, so that's why I'm kind of ending this.
I'm off tomorrow.
You know, yeah, she's off tomorrow, so like that.
We'll be together tomorrow. You get up early.
Yeah, I get up early. You know what I mean? But it's just waking up at 3 is like, ooh, you know, yeah, after this day, stuff like that. But it's all good. It's all good, man.
But yeah, thank you guys for watching and being with us. We want to wish everybody and their families a very Merry Christmas. Hope all of you guys got everything you wanted. You know, love is love. And always. We'll see you guys in our next vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Keep it up.
Give this video a thumbs up.
Make Cap Gang grow strong. You know what I mean?
And we love you guys, and we'll see you guys in our next vlog.
Absolutely.